Hello and welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, and in today's news, Meghan Markle's estranged half-sister slammed her decision to step away from the British royal family along with husband Prince Harry as a slap in the face in an interview aired Thursday. Samantha Markle, an outspoken critic of the Duchess of Sussex, blasted the couple's bombshell Megxit announcement as inconsiderate. I think what is shocking is the lack of consideration for the people involved, the British royal family, the promises that were originally made to honour royal duties and to lead by example, she told Inside Edition. When asked if the couple could be blamed for wanting out of the limelight, Samantha said Meghan should have known how public royal life would be before she married Prince. That's ridiculous. They stepped into the spotlight knowing what the duties were, knowing what the media would be like for them, Samantha said. Samantha, who shares dad Thomas Markle with Meghan, accused her half-sister of engaging in attention-getting behavior. If Meghan wanted to be so private, she said, then she wouldn't have gone to Wimbledon last year, watched pal Serena Williams play, and be pictured with 40 empty seats around her, said Samantha. The couple's announcement included plans to split their time between the UK and North America. But even that won't be enough to mend fences with Meghan's dad's side of the family, Samantha said. I think it's horrendous how we've been treated, and I wouldn't want to associate with anyone who could do this to people so easily. Samantha has been critical of Meghan, namely the estrangement between her and their father. Meghan's mother, Daria Ragland, divorced Thomas when the ex-Suits actress was a child. Still, Samantha maintained that her long-running feud with Meghan had nothing to do with jealousy. I was being honest from the beginning in hopes that it would appeal to her heart and her morality, she said. Thank you very much for listening, and I'll see you next video.